movement is the translation of life. And if art depicts life, movement should come into art. Since we are only aware of living because it moves.
Arshile Gorky.
You were born in a time and a place. This is space. This very spot we sit was once a battlefield. Lives lost, blood shed. Yet, we both were still born. We cried from the womb. We felt cold and the unknown. But then, we saw our companion, our mother.
A diverse body, troubled by man's dark side.
He huffed and he puffed. I can almost taste it, like mirror milk in reverse. A spearmint flavor. Before it turns, it pricks or pokes. It blows your house in.
Gestation. Offspring. From the center out, we procreate. The space inside, safe to create. Outside, edges reinforce a frame. Make form with which we relate. Facilitate, integrate, think, debate. It's a coin we toss. Twist round words like a flipping quarter. All the unknown children, the result of genocide. A generation lost. A future gap extending long beyond those unborn. Lonely, only child. Alone, in need of companion, child's companion, a stand-in for another known, unknown, felt.
Hundreds and hundreds of layers of paint to obtain the weight of reality. At this period, I'm measured by weight.
The urge to pick and poke far exceeds the need to scratch at an annoyance. Irritation, knowledge, acknowledge that behind me, raw meat drips rust onto the rug. It is an aftermath. I will not look. I will not eat. Deep pain might seed pleasure. These ill-fit slippers, truly a futile effort to fit in. But for you, it's an intimacy performed in mimic of past artifacts. to feel able. Protecting the walking skin with archived hide, safe to slide, burnishing the land packed with sin. Slipping soles, legs resigned, heavy is the mind. Showing time, transforming ground into granite. To paint, to create, to extrapolate. Inside, a mask to hide behind. Escape into the mirror, or an attempt to disappear.
Escape, genocide. It's aftermath. A wound or unmapped path.
We are part of the world creation, and we ourselves create nothing. Our knowledge allows us to make use of all the forces already in existence. Our art to interpret emotions already felt. One big war, an epidemic, and we collapse into ignorance and darkness. Fit sons of chimpanzees.
Shy.